Let's stick to the plan.
An abandoned ship beach at the old Panama Canal has been revealed as a hotbed for Russian intelligence operations. We need to secure the vessel and all surrounding territory before the enemy shows up to blow their secret sky high. Watch if that wind changes, though. Last thing we need is an entire unit tossed out by a tornado. This is a hot drop. The second you land, be ready to fight.
Go grab a helicopter real quick.
They've just taken Sector Delta. The enemy holds more sectors than us. It's time to push up.
All right. Here is where... fly along the edge a little bit. Okay. Don't see stuff on the map.
Enemy forces control the majority of sectors.
We just took Sector Alpha.
Turn off the HUD so we can see everything.
Support drop available whenever you're ready.
Doing some aerial reconnaissance right now. It's like a reservoir or something that got drained.
Hostile control Sector Alpha.
All You have some cover. This is the bottom of the map. If you're out in the open, another inside will be more infantry focused because you can't bring say that you can't bring vehicles in there. Somebody will find a way.
We have enemies attacking Echo One.
Oh! Oh! Get shit on.
We just lost Bravo One.
Our enemy has conquered more sectors than us.
Sector Bravo is now under hostile control.
AI with the recoil. Love it.
We now hold Sector Delta.
We now control more sectors than them. Keep it up.
Our forces have lost Echo One.
They'll lock the portal too.
Trying to take Delta One.
If you can call it in. Yeah, with the SVK got a little bit of a bit of aimbot going on there.
Thank you.
having an out-of-body experience there, apparently.
They're putting a dent in their reserves. Keep it up, troops.
The zip lines. Same team. Oh wow, there's zip lines from the antenna tower or whatever you want to call it. That was glitchy. Yeah, that's really glitchy. Just notice how it looks like I'm going backwards. Don't see how there's going to be much fighting up here. Guess we'll see that. Those crates are such a pain in the ass to get up and down around. Doesn't seem very functional up top. Tornadoes? Is that what I'm seeing? Check Ross, see what's going on. I'm in portal right now. Somebody had, you know, there's a couple that have the Stratum maps out, so we're checking that out. There's looks to be two tornadoes. very some glitches with, yeah. I mean, case in point right there, look at my hand. Something's a little off here. Not, I know the new vehicle is in, but I think it's only on the Russian side. There is two tornadoes. The map only shows one. Rectangular map. Of course, as always with Battlefield, the zip lines seem a little glitchy. Whoa. More sectors than the hostiles. Our troops have lost an objective. Wow, they've added more zip. Come on, AI. Leave me alone. They've added more zip lines to get these antenna towers. Okay. Seems to be when you go across, you know, not coming from the ground. See how I gotta like go backwards and forwards? Okay, that was a little glitchy. Not as bad as leaving this one. Yeah, let's try it with this one. Whoa, it looked like I was going sideways.
Russians are attacking one of our objectives. We now hold sector alpha.
Stop it! Pretend I'm not here.
We control more sectors than they do. Make sure you defend our positions.
Yeah, this zip line isn't as glitchy. Oh, that was glitchy.
The hostiles control more sectors than we do. Counterattack immediately. Delta 1 is being contested by hostiles.
I know, right? The epitome of bots. Hey.
Stay back.
spawned here yet. Spawn out. Anybody else that's here wants to see anything on the map or need to go to a specific area, just let me know. I mean, they do for vehicles. Yeah, but I think that's part of the realism of the game is it being a first-person shooter.
We have secured more sectors than
otherwise, it'd just be Fortnite.
Lost control of an objective. They have control of Sector Alpha. We are moving to attack Alpha 1.
And as you can see, there's a little bit of a lag. 243. That's why I kept spamming shooting there. Can the ship this way? Oh, you can. Nice.
Our enemy has conquered more sectors than us.
Danger. Find space.
They've got Sector Delta.
Oh, I feel like this is like being up here is like a shooting gallery. The only way up is from that that zip line right there. Hey, there's not even a ladder on that to get up. That I feel like that's gonna get changed. Yeah, there's no way to get up there except for that, that one zip line underneath the ship. Interesting. This one right here. I feel like they missed that.
Echo objective secure. Sector under control.
Dog is down. Reloading now.
At least over here there's a staircase.
We control the majority of sectors. Good job, Nopads.
Shipping containers move back and forth the whole time?
Has been seized by the enemy.
Check this area. Assuming you can get up higher. They definitely could if you had Mikhail. There's a lot of potential for this room.
Hostiles just took Sector Bravo. One of our
Oh, the leg. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna redeploy. I'm gonna put McKay on so I can use the grappling hook. Oh, there's another glitch.
We have taken more sectors than they have. Make sure we don't lose our advantage.
The enemy has taken Charlie 1.
Yeah. The AIs with the AK-47 in their hands are ruthless. Does he have a new... Oh, now we're in a wildcat. Hey, there's the glitch again.
The enemy controls sector Alpha.
Our forces are moving to attack Charlie 1.
Where does this go?
The enemy has taken Sector Delta.
This is gonna get abused. <laughs> 100%. Then AIs show up. How convenient. I guess you could drop down to get up here.
We've taken an objective. Our troops just captured Sector Charlie.
Target is fucked.
Target is fucked. That's a new one. Good Lord, AI.
We've conquered more sectors than they have. Keep going.
Thank you.
One of our objectives has been lost.
Just got sniped with the PP.
They control too much ground. You must push them back.
We control fewer sectors than them. This is not acceptable.
What's the threat? Get going.
Charlie 2 is under attack.
One down.
Only the AI know that ammo.
Objective lost. We need to retake it. Sector Echo fully secure. We've lost an objective to the enemy.
Oh no. Like a fly on the wall. Literally. Oh. Oh, you can't. Oh, so I can get up higher. Nothing really special about this objective.
They're down to the last of their attack force. We hold more sectors than the hostiles. Sector Alpha is now under our control.
They've got some new music.
They're hitting Bravo 1 hard.
Ace.
It's over. This battle is won.
Right, hey guys.